Chapter 7 Triangles. The question is, line L is the bisector of an angle A and B is any point on L. BP and BQ are perpendiculars from B to the arms of angle A. Show that, first question, triangle APB is congruent to triangle AQB. Second question, BP is equal to BQ or B is equidistant from the arms of angle A. So here, first we draw angle A. Okay, this is angle A. The line L is the bisector of an angle A. So L is the bisector of angle A, which implies these two angles are equal. This angle is x degree implies this angle is also x degree. Next, and B is any point on L. So B is any point on L. BP and BQ are perpendiculars from B to the arms of A. Perpendiculars, that means angle 90 degree. PQ and BP are perpendiculars from B to the arms of angle A. First question, show that triangle APB is congruent to triangle AQB. So consider triangle APB and triangle AQB. Okay, these two triangles. Here AB is equal to AB, which is the common side. Also, angle Q is equal to angle P is equal to 90 degree. These two angles are equal since L is the bisector of angle A. That is, angle QOB is equal to angle BAP. Okay, therefore, by AAS rule, we can say that triangle APB is congruent to triangle AQB. Okay, so next, the second question is to prove that BP is equal to BQ. So here, angle QAB is equal to angle BAP and these two triangles are congruent. Therefore, the side opposite to equal angles are equal. So by CPCT, we can say that BQ is equal to BP. Okay, here these two angles are equal. Then the side opposite to equal angles are equal. Therefore, BQ is equal to BP. Okay.